Hi my peeps, what's up wagwan? Welcome back to your girl Tiona in the house. So my peeps, move away lint. So this little bit of video, it's gonna be quick and easy, alright? I'm just gonna show you how to do jumbo knotless box braid on your own hair, alright? So guys, it take a long for part. I already did some, okay, and I'm gonna show you how I do it on my hair. Okay, so first I have these easy braids. I got them from Amazon, and these are the 1B, all right, and these are 26 inches long, okay, and you're gonna need 3 packs. So this is 1 pack right here, all right. So this is 1 pack up here, okay, so that's 1 pack. So basically 1 pack half my head, but you know up at the top of your head have more here. All right, so you need 3 packs to be sure. You need your tail comb, some edge control, or some shining jam. You want to part one part now into the center on top of that one, so you're gonna lay it like brick, okay. I like to look like that. Make sure I have a good part. Let this one fall in the middle right here, okay? Put some jam. Part it a little bit straight. Perfect. So you need 3 pieces of braid. I always like to like make the ends uneven a little bit, right? So go ahead and get some jam. Put it all around it. Part the middle. Put some jam in the middle as well. And then you're just gonna comb it in. Get some more and put on the ends. So you can have the ends straight to braid. So you're gonna get 3 braids. Alright. Take the hair, put it across like this, and you're gonna braid it and bring this one over or under, sorry. And grab the next one. And you want to continue. Take it and put it under. There's 2 methods. I'll show you the next one that I use. Could be more. And you want to braid it right down. All right, when you braid it to a distance, come on over here and you're gonna braid it. Put a little jam on the back of your hand and do like this while you braid, okay? All right, my peeps, I'm going to show you one at the front part. So basically, guys, what I was saying, you want to part it so it becomes like a layer. So this one going to lay in between this one. This one going to lay in between this one, like a brick method, okay? Right, I'm gonna go in the middle now, just like that. And I'm gonna put some jam, part it a little bit, just like that. I'm gonna put some on the ends. I just put some on the ends, but you can put it on the entire thing. My end is weird, it's like trashy and all of that. As I show you, I'm gonna separate this bad boy in three, all right? And with the right hand, you go under and take the middle piece and go over, and you do it like that. You're gonna separate the braid in three with the smaller one first. And the next method is you can just put it under your finger like that. Grab the second size, put it under your finger. And the biggest piece under the finger. And you just want to braid it with some jam on the back of your hand, and you're just going to rub it down the braids while you braid. Okay. This is it, and this is where I'm at. My peeps, I have a big old forehead, so I don't really like my hair part in two, so this is how I do it. Alright, when it reached to the top, I just parted in three, and then I braid them in three. But the center one now, I braid in four, because I braid two here already, and I'm going to braid two here.
and you can catch it up in the top. It's pretty easy and simple.
All right, my peeps, and this is it.